Hello everyone, this is my crappy gaming setup. As you can see, I currently have a 360. It's the original one, and any day now it's gonna red rain. I have a bunch of games for it, but I also kinda want a PS3 because the 360 is not getting as many exclusives. Someone took the game out and sounds kind of low on here, but yeah. Over here, I got a Sega Saturn, which I don't have many games for, sadly, but I'm gonna get a few more soon. PlayStation 2, Sega Genesis, which I don't have a video cable for, so it's just hooked up with RF. Now, in storage, well, first off, here's my cluttered game pile. Storage I have, controllers, a bunch of crappy computers, some speakers I'm gonna smash, blow up, or throw away because they don't work, Packard Hell, and another random computer which I moved and I have to move somewhere, Halo server, and here's a pile of PS2 games. I'm using this broken chair for storage. N64 system, which it's a great system, but sadly I don't have like controllers for it. Unlike the Wii, it's got games though. Sega Dreamcast, gonna have to move it up though. And the GameCube with Game Boy Player. Currently hooked up to my capture card on my main computer. Yeah, I built it at 09, but it's pretty cool. Capture card. My Xbox Original, which is also in storage. PS1, which I'm gonna smash. I have a second PS1, which is a LCD screen version. I have a Sega Genesis 2, which is a broken AV jack, when they have to wiggle to get audio. And so you may be asking me, where's the Wii? Well, first off, it's got no games on it, so here's where it is. And this is all it does. It's all used by my parents to watch TV shows because the Wii's got no games, obviously. The Wii has no games whatsoever on it. It's a piece of crap. So don't buy a Wii ever. And yeah, to you haters, I do have a Wii, but I don't play it because it's a piece of crap and it's got no good games on it. So there. And yeah, I'm going to buy a PS3 because PS3's good.